friends. My name is G the Fangirl, and welcome back to another video. It has been about a week and like 3 days since I last uploaded, and the reason why that is because I've been really busy trying to get some money in. I recently just got done with school shopping. My room is atrocious right now because it is currently about 9 o'clock right now. I never thought I'd film this late. And my lighting is awful because I'm still using my ring light for like my phone stand as like my camera stand and whatnot. But my ring light decided to burn out on me, so it sucks. So I can't really use any lighting to get like my face to look good, not all oily and gross like this. I'm also having yogurt for dinner because we don't really have a lot. And I don't want to dirty up any more dishes because I just got done cleaning literally all the dishes because we have like stuff going on tomorrow or like a couple days when this is uploaded. So like, I mean, yogurt for dinner and plus it's low fat. I don't know if that's healthy or not, so.
Strawberry banana.
I've also been doing a lot of cleaning around the house and getting paid. I have about 29 bucks on me right now. Not a lot, but it's like the most I've ever had in my life. I recently just got done with school shopping, mostly clothes. I still need to get supplies and everything. Since August 13th is the time when like my upload schedule is gonna be a little bit more sporadic and like I won't be uploading a lot like I want to. I might still have some time after school since high school is usually the time where you have a little less homework and you have more time to do it. But for me, it's gonna be rough because, like, I always procrastinate, I always slack off, and I always just, like, not do anything that I'm supposed to. So I'm gonna be really focused this year in school to actually wind down and actually do the work like I'm supposed to. Like, make my parents happy, want to get better in school, have, like, either A's and B's, maybe a C or something. Not D's and F's, because they suck. Also in my PJs because I didn't feel like getting dressed today. I had a pajama day because why not? I just got these joggers just yesterday and they are really comfy and I love them. Really soft, nice material, everything. You get to see how fabulous my legs are. So if you guys still have any video requests, because I did send out on the community about video ideas that I would like. I didn't really get a lot, besides the fact that, like, two people really wanted me to do comic dubs again. I haven't been really focused on those a lot, because I love comics, because some of them are really amusing and funny, or just really just make me smile, or maybe just gets a giggle out of me. I haven't been doing a lot of voice acting stuff recently, because I've been more focused on making, like, videos that people actually watch, because, like, I'm not saying, like, I want more subscribers or videos. Like, I want to make proper videos for people that actually want to watch the channel, because I feel like that whenever I post updates or anything about videos, ideas, or something that related to the channel, nobody really cares. But then when I post something about, like, I get a new outfit or art or something, then I get comments on those, which I'm happy for, but I feel like that if I want to do something for the channel, nobody replies because they're like, oh, maybe she's just... I don't know. I just would really like more ideas because I want to be more of like an active channel instead of uploading once or twice every week. I mean, uploading once a week is probably a good thing because I subscribe to some channels that do that, but I would still love new ideas and would like to get some like videos done and then upload it to like a proper schedule. But I do need breaks every once in a while because of my health and my youth and everything. And being more focused on like my school year and everything, grades, high school, dealing with drama a little bit. So I hope you guys forgive me for like my little absent-minded thing. I'm still active on some of my social media, like Instagram and Wattpad. I haven't been really active on like my Twitter or Tumblr in a while. I'm gonna like post updates there on some, even though I only have like 7 followers on Twitter. I think only like 12 on Tumblr, so. But I am gonna try and be like more active with you guys and see if I could post like maybe like 2-day updates and see what's going on and see what kind of videos I got planned and maybe some like ideas that maybe you guys want. And yeah, And mostly because, like, I really want to, like, progress the channel into something I really want, and I want to update some stuff. I want to recreate a new welcome video for you guys who, like, new people want to see the channel and don't want to see it as, like, a crappy low-quality channel. I am a little low-quality because I'm a small creator, but I really do try my best to, like, upgrade the channel to something more that people will enjoy. Because I remember my first video I ever watched that somehow got 1,000 views. Which I don't understand how that happened. They first come to the channel, they watch the video. Like, duh. But the audio on that thing and the quality is just, like, so bad. I don't even watch that video anymore. I just kind of, like, not want to look at it anymore. But I don't want to take it down because, like, that's, like, the intro for the channel. Like, the welcome. Like, hi, welcome to the channel and everything. So I'm thinking about maybe recreating that when I get a computer, or maybe when I get to a computer that I can actually use. I can, like, edit it and then upgrade it and then upload it to there and da 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 da. Yeah, just to, like, little updates on what's been going on and video ideas, so. If you guys liked the video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, become part of the channel, click that little ding-a-ling-a-ling, that little bell button to be notified by every new video that I post. And if you're new to the channel, please be sure to hit subscribe and get to know me a lot better. And all my social media is down in the description. So I'll see all you gorgeous people in the next video. Farewell! See those.